In chapter 16 of Romans, we close out the book. And the writer, well, he mentions over 28 people as he's closing out the entire letter. People that he wants to greet, people that he wants to honor. And it's a wonderful picture of how ministry is about people, how you intersect with them, how you're involved with them, how the body of Christ functions together. So the writer mentions all these different people. And he warns us not to be entrenched or involved with people who create conflict or division. And he closes the book with something that's amazing. Listen to what he says. He says, "Now to him who is able to establish you according to my gospel and the preaching of Jesus Christ, according to the revelation of the mystery kept secret since the world began, but now made manifest and by the prophetic scriptures made known to all nations, according to the commandment of the everlasting God for obedience to the faith. To God alone wise be glory through Jesus Christ forever." He tells us this amazing letter. He writes 16 chapters. And at the end, he reminds us of all the people that he's been involved with. And then he says, hey, be careful, live the right way. And he ends it by saying, to God alone wise be glory through Jesus Christ forever. He ends it with pointing to the one who's given the wisdom and whom we should give the glory to, Jesus Christ, God alone, who deserves our glory.